We'll start off with a nice race like this.
We've got a race to get to.
Kristen Cup, here we come.
Did I already do the intro? Hey guys, Aiden here from GuideBedVids. You get the point. Here it is. That's a sick thumbnail. It's racing time, racing fans. There we go. 10th place out of 20, not too bad. Eight.
He better get back on it.
I wasn't slipping behind for shit. You put me in the very back of the... whatever.
Hold on here.
It's an AI from 2002. I'm not going to get salty at the fact that it's misannouncing me.
He's picking up.
Oh, check that shit out with the e-brake. You can't pull that shit normally.
Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside.
Yeah, there you go. I found the tech. I found the technique. One of these meat sticks in my fucking mouth, dude. I got salami sticks. It's not dicks. The refs of this race are treating me like a toddler, because reasonably, this is a game for toddlers.
Lightning McQueen.
Boy,
there's just no stopping 95 today.
Yeah, you want to see what 900 horsepower looks
Diaper
like?
Diaper boy.
Hey!
Get the fuck out of my way.
Thanks, folks. I'll be here all week.
Oh, not that grindstone, not that grindstone.
Come on, guys, wait for me!
Okay.
Number 95, dropping back a spot.
I'm gonna end up in 5th place again, goddammit. Oh, that guy just crashed into the wall, did you see that? Why is this guy just suddenly going so much faster than me? Ain't that making no sense? That guy just flew, did you see that? Every time I press B, someone is like cued to push a fucking head of me.
Like he's racing against golf carts.
I am racing against golf carts. These guys are actually... they'd be so much better at a slow sport like golf. Just stay there behind my ass. Toe cap, you keep them.
McQueen is having some issues and is off the pace.
I really don't know how I'm expected to pull these turns. I'm gonna do a little bit of a yellow line here.
Oh, race fans, what an upset!
Oh my god, shut up, Lightning.
Didn't I pass you already?
Oh, that was so close. Pull a shit!
McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
Oh god, God is coming. No, we're fine, we're fine. It's this turn that God's gonna come. Take my soul. Yep. Look, you see that number going down? That means that he is right there. Yep.
You're moving like pond water.
You're moving
pond
like...
water does not move.
I was just about to say, you're moving like pond water. Pond water doesn't fucking move. McQueen being based for once is truly a treat.
Street stop.
Okay, sure. I'll take that. Whatever. This usually gives me a... great big boost. Look at that. Oh, so quick. Perfect. Look at that, dude.
Speed stop.
17 seconds. I'm God at this game. Oh my god, he's so fast. He will not stop. Oh, shit. Oh god.
There seems to be a pack of fans in the upper deck of Section 27.
I'm barely losing him now.
Racer, Lightning McQueen.
Upper deck of 97? Why did I just look into the crowd? None of these cars are any different in the crowd. They're all, like, look at that. There are a set of 5 images repeated and occasionally turned towards you. come on, McQueen, you're moving like pond water. Pond water does not move. How did I manage to make myself sound even whiter? I'm looking at that number up there, and I can just watch without watching.
Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
I can watch without watching as fucking the god of racing quickly encroaches upon my ass. I need to outrun him to escape the gates of hell.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
There has never been stopping Lightning McQueen. I am lightning. I am the speed of light and sound, bitch.
Hey, don't be that way.
Oh, I'm actually getting farther away from him. What the hell?
He's picking him up one at a time.
I bumped directly into a wall. Where's the line? Is the line? No, it's two turns from now. I've got a chicken sandwich in the air fryer right now that I need to attend to, like, right now. So I gotta wrap it up a little bit. Look at that. Keep that four nice and solid. 460. Holy shit. Alright. I'm gonna go get that chicken sandwich and I'll be right back. I am back. Story's also here for some reason. And I've got a chicken sandwich! Oh, it's nighttime. We got Mater's Backwards Lesson and Sheriff's Chase.
What's going on?
I was gonna whip that into backwards,
hey,
but
buddy.
It wouldn't let me. Mater's Backwards Lesson, all right.
Hey, I'm looking for the world's best backwards driver. You seen him around? Do you think he has time to give me that backwards driving lesson he promised?
You bet your ding-dang bumper I do. There are certain rules when you're driving backwards. The first thing you gotta do, turn your rear tires like they was your fronts, like this right here. Then once you're going a bit and you want to head left, all you're going to need to do is turn right. Got it?
Oh, I think so. Right to go left. Now, where have I heard that before?
Oh, that's clever. He's, like, being clever right now.
That's what I'm talking about.
All right. I like how it's being very forgiving with letting me take turns when I'm straight.
Achoo!
Never mind, it's gonna make me take this left turn here.
Oh yeah!
Need those poor boxes, Mater, what the fuck?
Who's back?
Oh, we're going far back.
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
Holy shit!
Yep, that was a good jump. Thanks, Mater. It's like a race, but occasionally there's a little something you gotta do as well. Wait. He's so far away.
Look at this. Ka-chow!
Boost. Yes, thank you, boost. I caught up to Mater. I don't think boost is going to work in reverse, so I'm not even gonna try it, because I don't want to figure out what happens if I lose track of Mater. I'm already way too far to lose all my progress. No, I hit the boxes too, now I'm a monster.
One for the ladies.
One for the ladies.
One for the fans.
I did it this time. I'm so epic.
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
And that's it.
I never know where lightning will strike.
Hell yeah, dude.
Good race, Mater. Think I got the hang of it?
You sure do, Mr. Mr. Ginnel?
Ginnel? Mater, what's a ginnel?
It's your name backwards. Hello?
Mater, my name's not Litnig. You're not so good with the whole spelling thing, are you?
Don't shame my boy. He can be as ass at spelling as he wants to be. Now when I'm going fast, I can do that. That's so useful. It's not, I lied, but.
Keeping cool, Sheriff?
Nope, speeders.
Yeah, I hate those little buggers too. They get all stuck in your grill and...
No, not mosquitoes, son. Speeders! Got sand in your tank or what? You, of all cars, should know a thing or two about speeding. Wasn't too long ago I recall catching a certain race car who tore through my town.
Mm-hmm.
Right. That chase. Well, you gotta remember, you had help.
Help? You wouldn't accuse an officer of the law of cheating, would you, son?
Well, there's some barbed wire snagged on my bumper, telephone wires, and that statue of Stanley kind of slowed me down, too.
Why, you're trying to tempt me into a rematch, aren't you?
Sheriff, no. Would I do something like that?
I'll take your challenge, boy. Doc just tuned me up and outfitted me with a turbocharger.
Wait a second. You're not gonna bust me for speeding and throw me into the impound afterwards, are you?
No, sir. Not if you win.
What a guy. Oh my god, he's so fast.
Ka-chow! Oh, hey!
Sorry, I just went right into your bumper.
You're just lucky my axle's bothering me.
A little bit of a fishtail. Oh, wow. I'm going very fast right now. And I'm pulling turns like a madman.
Oh, yeah.
Where is this guy, man?
Ow!
I don't see him. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I spoke into too soon. I hate when they make me go in, like, the back road. That's not even a fucking road because it's got a bunch of trees in the middle of it. It's very confusing for me. Where am I right now? Am I up against the side of the map?
Ka-chow!
Oh, holy shit. Where am I?
Ka-chow!
What is this? Check out these jumps. Oh, that was so... I regret it. It's fine. They got me back on the track.
Who's bad?
I'm bad!
I was doing very, very well, and then they dropped me into this shit, and I don't know what it is. God, a bridge! I love bridges! Oh, shit. A bridge! I literally have no idea where the fuck I am right now. This is insane. Great track, though. Oh, my god. Oh, okay, right. We're going right. Yeah, here we go.
Ugh.
One lap, two people. Hell yeah.
Just what do you think you're doing, son?
What? I thought all cops liked donuts.
Get out of here. Before I have you picking up trash on the highway.
Sore loser.
Ah, come on. Give me a little laugh on that. The donuts? That's funny.
Glares at you more powerfully.
Hot runner.
Is that a slur? Did you just call me a slur? Sheriff's Hot Pursuit and Rust Bucket Racerama.
And we're...
I'm right here, so Sheriff's Hot Pursuit. Oh, it's a minigame. Tail a speeder, then chase him down. Stay behind him to empty the chase meters. Catch all three speeders to win the level. Fletcher, Mia, and Gerald. Oh, I'm just right here. Oh, I see you. I see you. I've got you now, girl. Easy. Next speeder. There's a guy behind me? Oh, I see him. I see him. That's Gerald, I think. You little nerd. You little nerd, you. Do they all follow the same path? That was weird. Come on. It is kind of giving Pizza Tower, this song. Just very, very remotely.
Hee-haw! Ha-ha!
Get over here, you piece of shit. Why are you stopping by Flo's? I got him. Did you just give him a kiss? He's doing the stop by Flo's maneuver. I just watched him teleport. That's so unfair. How am I supposed to catch people who's teleporting around them? I win. That's good. And then what? Oh, Ornament Valley Circuit is now available. But there's also Rust Bucket Racerama, which is like all the way down there. Is that where I was just at? Hold the phone. Over here to the left, right? Away from Radiator Springs. Oh yeah! What is this? I didn't even notice this before. Who the fuck was that guy? Hold on.
Well, hello there!
Hello. Oh, what the hell? There's like boxcars all around now. Is the population different in this area? 66, yeah, he's a racer.
Hi, how are
you? I wonder if I'm gonna see him. Oh. Rust Bucket Stadium. And I wonder where we find the Rust Bucket Racerama. Oh, hello, Mater.
Hey, buddy!
Mater, you realize, of course, most cars do not do that on purpose.
Shut up, Lightning.
Well, I gotta practice for my race. I'm a real racing car now.
The Rust Bucket Racerama, huh? Let me guess. Demolition Derby.
Yep, it's my favorite racing track in the whole world. Well, it's a family tradition. Look, there's my cousin Tommy Joe right there.
New guy!
Ow! What, are you crazy?
He just done give you a hood, bud. That's Tommy Joe's way of saying hey. I got an idea. Lightning, you want to help us practice for our big race?
Nope.
No, I think I'll sit this one out.
Oh, that means we play as Mater. He does not. He's so standout.
Woo! Now this here's a party!
Why's Mater got boost?
Oh, boy.
Man, these guys are solid.
Somebody's asking for it. You're doing worse to yourself than you are to me.
This guy just won't shut up.
Boy, it ain't over yet.
Am I just racing six clones of the same guy? Get off the wall, Mater.
Boy, that's good.
I just realized we've got to do this for 12 laps.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, that was a hell of an edge bug. Getting into the top three is going to be insane.
There, go!
Or not. Just pass
Woo!
That guy.
Now this here's a party.
He's going to want to pass me, though, so... Alright, now I've at least got a guaranteed win. Now I just need to not suck.
Party.
Oh my god. Bruh.
Boy, howdy!
Jeez. Two more laps to get in front of this guy. Do you think I can do it, guys? Like, comment, and subscribe if you think I can get past this guy. Jeez. If you like, commented, and subscribed, then you are, I think, right? I don't know, we haven't figured that out yet. Like, comment, and subscribe to be based. One 12% more race than race. Oh, yes. Yes. Here we go. I'm in first place. I just gotta keep it.
You're gonna get it next.
Yes.
Racing is fun, cause I'm number one.
Thanks, Mater. I did it. I really did not think I was gonna get very high. Tommy Joe almost kicked my ass. Everyone almost kicked my ass, honestly.
Wow, Mater, I thought my races were rough. That was... You're missing a tooth.
I am? No, I didn't have no teeth there before. Hey, Lightning, I won you a present. Check this out. I know how you love this boosty stuff.
Wow, thanks, Mater. Hey, look, you didn't have to take all that abuse just for me, you know?
Abuse? That was fun! And besides, what are best friends for anyway?
That's not the right moral to take from that. If not for abuse, what are friends for?
Oh, there you are.
That is a troubled child right there. All right. That was... Hold on. I need a farther angle. That was it for this episode of Cars. Finally. I might do another one tomorrow. I might do another one in 2 months. Who fucking cares? See ya. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me go through this tire so that I can do a full transition. It cost me 80 tractor loops. Milk voice on that impression actually made it so much better, and I want that archive.
How dare
you! Piece of shit. Just stopping in the middle of the road to make me feel good. I cannot calculate.